boy who do a lot of adventures counselor. He's a mysterious boy with the active imagination filled in counselor's friends. He lives in a small town on St. Petersburg in 1800s. The main theme of Adventures Counselor is the joy of childhood. When the world is full of wonders and children are free of responsibility of childhood. This book is extremely enjoyable and with a full of suspense. Hope all will read the book and enjoy great language of marketing and develop your vocabulary. I hope you enjoy the story.